to it's Astro here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make your own UTAU voice bank. So what you're going to need is Audacity, which is a free program you can get. I'll link in the description below. You're going to need to go onto Wikipedia right here, and you're also going to need the actual program UTAU, which I will also put in the description below, so it's just there. Hello, Miku. So yeah, that's just that back down. So basically, okay, I'm just going to show you how to do it. So go into okay, go on to, if you can find it, which I can't, which is okay. Computer, that's where you need to go. Go into local disks with the happy face. Go into program files and find UTAU. Then you want to go into voice and make a new folder called the name of your thing. The name of your character, I mean voice bank. And then you just want to go back here and go into Audacity and just record all of these syllables. I'm up to sha, so I'm just going to do that now for you. So let me just okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Sha. Okay, so now you have it here. I'm just going to trim it. And then I'm just going to fade it out at the end and fade it in the beginning so it sounds more smoother. So just play that back. Yeah, that sounds more smooth. And then you can just, this is optional, but I'm going to put some auto-tune on my voice because I want to. Now it sounds kind of robotic, which is kind of what I want. And then you're just going to export it and just make a random folder called anything. I just called it Voice Bank Des because I'm such a weeaboo. I'm just going to call it Sha. And just press OK. And then I'll just do Shoe and Show for you. Okay, so. Shoe. And then you wanna do the same thing, select the end of it, fade out, and select the end of it, fade in, and just play that back. Oh, sounds like I'm about to say shit. That's good, and then just putting my G snap on. Yeah, that's good. So export as Shoe. And then, once you've done recording all the syllables, which I'm not, but I'm just going to keep up to date with it, you just want to go to your voice bank folder. 1, 2, 3. Okay, and then you just want to select them all. Actually, no, I'm going to... Wait, what? Ah. I'm just going to copy them all. Press copy and then go into UTAU voice. This one, then. Just press copy and replace. Yes. Yes. This might take some. Oh, that went quite quick. So yeah, and then you just want to import them into the UTAU voice folder, then the name of your thing, which mine's Astro Murizako, because if you know me on DeviantArt, you'll know that my name is Astro Dark Soul 31, and so is it on thing. Promise I'm not watching anything inappropriate. I was just looking for a base. So yeah, this is my DeviantArt. You can check me out too. Ah, oh, and I'm in love with Germany, so. His face is beautiful. So we've been okay. You don't need to be here. Okay, so yeah, you just want to record all of these, label them, like, you can label them by the actual hiragana character, but I just don't want to. And then import them into the voice Astro Murasaki file. Yeah, that's all I really have. If you need any help, then just ask me on DeviantArt, then I'll probably answer. I will answer. I'm on all the time. So, Insanity, the best song ever. Okay, so I'm just gonna stop recording now. So yeah, bye. Stop recording.